News team, wildlife experts say construction is putting an endangered animal at risk. NBC2's Nestor Montoya found out how this could affect the city's big utility expansion project.
Well, a city spokesperson tells me a lot of work goes into keeping gopher tortoises and other endangered species safe. But people who live close to the current construction worry it's a little too close to these reptiles.
Construction concerns in Northwest Cape.
And all this disturbance, the machinery, the noise, the everything.
They're getting close. They're definitely close to it.
Close to dozens of gopher tortoises who call the area home.
My biggest fear is, you know, that these tortoises, their homes are getting dug up. And my fear would be that these tortoises have nowhere to go.
Though before any bulldozers arrived to expand the city's utilities,
they came out and they removed tortoises that were within a close distance to the street.
But there are still many close by who are on the move.
They don't just stay at the borough. So it's hard to say what kind of movement they would be doing.
And now they're just kind of free roaming and cars are zooming by and, you know, who knows what can happen at that point.
PVC pipes mark their burrows and signs alert others not to disturb them. According to city staff, contractors must maintain a minimum buffer of 25 feet. They've also put up some protective barriers to keep them safe.
The best they can to try and protect them during this tremendous disturbance to their environment.
Though there's still some concern, future growth will drive them out.
With the building in Cape Coral, you know, lots that they used to have, they don't have anymore. And the assumption could be made now that the utilities are in, there could be even more development on these lots.
Now the Cape Coral Friends of the Wildlife Group tells us if you see a gopher tortoise that needs help, or if they've made a new nest near your home, give their hotline a call so they can take proper measures. In the studio, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.